Ooh. This sword feels a bit too heavy for this one. Oh no. Fuck, I was in the range of that. That's a bummer. What's this? You wanna go to that weird monster thing that was chewing on some corpses? At least that's how I imagine it. I don't have no idea what it was doing. Maybe it was just making sound. I don't even know if it was a monster.
Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fulgrim.
Fulgrim was friendly.
There won't be any merriment around a bonfire here.
Merriment?
Only
bonfires?
The dead call this place home.
What?
All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip?
Sure. Oh, I let go too fast, or too soon, or too early.
They foretold a truth more terrifying than any other. Those who glimpse it behold no monster other than an utter lack of meaning. The visage of a razor-thin line between existence and non-existence. And nothing in between.
Cool. Look, it's nerd paper. That's not how you read. Overwhelming amount of mechanics in this game.
Thank you.
tentacles. Oof. Oh boy. What second phase? So what did we just do? Okay, we don't want to fight those guys yet. Is my cat here? Oh, she's not. I'm gonna get back into the night, boy. So we have to go to the tower again. There's no respawn enemies. So far, so good. There's the tower. After the tower, I wanna go back to that foggy area where the weird sounding enemy somewhere. This boy might be struggling with the weight of this sword. Not the right way. Ah, this is the... Should we just try this then? Wait, there's a tower entrance. Okay. Is a monster. Okay, this combo seems to work. Acquired item mechanical spike. Okay, maybe we have to crawl through there. We'll see in a bit. Just wanna look around first. Probably suggested that that one of the shells would be here. Maybe through here? Oh, it's one of these guys again. I think there's a shell behind him. Oh, it's... Okay, it was a weaker version, I think. Who are you, buddy? That's a cool fucking armor, I will say that. He can also do the free combo. This game is kind of cool, huh? I did hear that it's kind of short, but I'm like almost 2 hours in and it still seems overwhelming with the amount of areas and shit. I'm glad that so far it's not incredibly hard. I do feel like it is hard, and it's probably going to get a lot harder. Fuck. Ooh, that was neat. Come on then. Oh, fucking crossbow people again. Fuck me. I actually don't think I want to be here. Where's the crawl space? I didn't realize it was this far back. Hey mom, I got a new body.
Yes. Slowly now.
Existence is a curious matter. The greatest triumph in the universe, gifted and squandered. I shan't make the same mistakes as my brother. When the moment comes, I'll exercise restraint.
We have the Acolyte, the Vassal, and who's this? Let's see, I forgot where he is. Oh, it's a tower. Okay. I thought that this was the building. That I was looking for. It's actually not. What's down here? Oh, you bastard. Fuck, I didn't think that would hit me. Yum. Where is the tower we're looking for? Wasn't there still the question of that? What? The bigger the frog. Here, moonshine, nice. We should have seen that big building that we have to go towards, but I don't know, I forget where. But this is where it came from, right? Yeah, okay. Down here. Oh, yeah, this place. We don't care about this place. Except maybe we do. Maybe this is. Maybe that building guy peeked into was the one we want to go to. Although it seemed more like a bastion or like a tower. I don't think this is it. Monkey-ass sword. What was this? We did this for sure, yeah.